Final big nerd news story of the week. This just dropped on Friday. Boba Fett, the fan favorite character from the Star Wars universe, is going to be returning to the screen in Mandalorian Season 2.
Yes!
Star Wars fans get excited, man. Boba Fett, not only is the character coming back, but they announced who's going to be playing the notorious bounty hunter is Temuera Morrison. Temuera Morrison, he's the actor who played Jango Fett in Star Wars Episode 2, Attack of the Clones.
Yes.
So I know what you're thinking. Why are they using Jango Fett and not the kid who played Boba Fett, all grown up? Because, I mean, he'd be perfectly aged to play. But it seems pretty obvious because, I mean, Boba Fett is a clone of Jango. He's like the unaltered perfect clone. So at this age, he should look like Jango. He shouldn't look like a grown-up version of young Boba. So
such a good point.
If you're wondering why they used Jango,
yeah,
I mean, obviously
it makes sense.
And also, I mean, you remember that Mr. Morrison actually recorded, I hate even mentioning this, but he went in and re-recorded the voice of Boba Fett in the new edition Star Wars, those bastardization things that George Lucas did. So he's already played the character of Boba Fett in voice.
That's a good point.
So it just makes sense. I mean, it's a no-brainer.
Yeah.
And you know, in the first season of Mandalorian, we did get, they dropped several hints of the potential Boba Fett existing in the universe or lurking in the background, you know. Most memorably was that mysterious figure with the clanking spurs that appeared on the screen. That was, of course, everybody assumed that was Boba Fett. It looked like Boba Fett. So clearly, that was Boba Fett.
Yes!
We got lots of other cool Star Wars news in Mandalorian that dropped this week. They announced all the list of the new directors who are going to be directing.
So cool!
Including Mr. Robert Rodriguez. We got our first look at Baby Yoda with Robert Rodriguez in Season 2. So that's what Baby Yoda's going to look like. Looks exactly like he looked like in Mandalorian Season 1.
Uh-huh.
And we got Robert Rodriguez chilling. What a great guy direct an episode of a Star Wars
show. Right?
You remember he did Alita Battle Angel recently?
Yeah.
I mean, all of his Western stuff that he's done. I mean, Jesus Christ, he's perfect to shoot this type of a
I hope he gets more than just one episode. I think it'd be awesome to see multiple episodes from Robert Rodriguez.
That would be cool. Taika Waititi is not returning, but Favreau is going to direct at least one episode.
Oh, of course.
Obviously, Filoni's coming back. I think he's doing two episodes. I'm pretty sure Bryce Dallas Howard's coming back. Deborah Chow, I would have to assume, is coming back.
Yeah.
So, pretty cool.
That's awesome.
Get excited. Oh, and the guy, what's his name, who directed Ant-Man. What's his name?
Oh, Crumbs. I don't remember.
Yeah, he's directing an episode as well.
Cool.
So Peyton Reed is going to be doing an episode too. So that's a whole other story for a whole other day, but that's pretty rad. And of course, Rosario Dawson.
Yes.
Which, if you didn't realize this is still unofficially announced.
Really?
They haven't. Disney never came out and said that Rosario Dawson is in it. It's just sort of, it's known, but I don't think it's 100% confirmed. And I could be wrong about that. Don't freak out in the comment section. You idiot, it's right here. I just don't think, I haven't seen Disney making a big deal
of it, which you would think they would. Yeah.
So,
oh,
I don't know. Maybe it is official. I don't know. But yeah, Ahsoka Tano coming back. Boba Fett. Rob Rodriguez.
So cool.
Freaking Peyton Reed. All kinds of cool stuff. So I'm excited about Mandalorian Season 2.
Yeah.
They have not announced any pushing of the release date.
I sure hope not. It's supposed to be December of this year, right?
It's going to be December of this year.
Fantastic. I mean,
there's no reason to move it.
Yeah.
It's done.
It's already filmed and it just needs to be edited. I mean, that's just giving work to people that need to be working right now.
If they're smart, if Disney's smart, and so now we're trying to revitalize the theater going experience, they should release all 8 episodes from Season 1 in theaters.
Ooh.
Leading up to the release of Season 2 on Disney Plus. How badass would that be?
Oh, that would be so cool.
You could go to the
cool.
movies and binge watch Mandalorian.
Oh my gosh.
In one ticket price, sit there and watch it on the IMAX screen.
That would be amazing. Although, I hope theaters are open by then.
Yeah. Well, we all do. I think it will be. By November, I think we
Fingers
should.
Fingers crossed.
So, anyway, guys, how excited are you for Boba Fett returning? How excited for you about Mr. Morrison reprising the role as everyone's favorite clone? Let us know in the comment section, guys, what you think. So that's it, guys. That's our whole nerd news of this week, guys. Hope you enjoyed it. Hope you learned a couple of things. Thanks for joining us. Again, Mainframe Comic Con 2.0. Details coming out later this week.
Woohoo!
I'm getting excited. Shawnee is clearly excited over there.
So stoked for this.
All right, guys. Well, have a fantastic week, guys. Join us here every single Sunday on Truckload of Comics, and we will see you next Sunday. Have a great week. See you here next time.